we started off in Africa, you know, and so the heart and soul of the company is in Africa. Well, Ghana is a great project because it's one of the best fields found in Africa in the last 10, 15 years.
It's one thing to dream and wanting to bring the dream into manifestation, but Tullow always dreams and make the dream happen.
We had to deliver a mega development in 40 months, which had never been done before in the industry. We took on the challenge and, you know, 40 months later, here we are. We've delivered first oil and we're very, very proud of it.
The quality of the oil is world class. The quality of the reservoir is world class. It genuinely is a world class project. This is a nation changing, country changing, people changing event.
The most important asset in this country is not the oil. The most important asset of this country is the people of Ghana. So anybody who comes to invest and shows respect to the people of Ghana is a friend of the people.
We're committed to Ghana in the long term. This field will produce for 20 plus years, and we'll be there for that length of time.
Our success rate in Ghana has been outstanding. It's largely down to great teamwork and technical excellence, and we take great pride in applying technologies and in our technical methods.
We need some experienced people, but we also need to look to the future and how we bring young Ghanaians into it.
I honestly find myself privileged, and I think it's an opportunity for me to learn a lot and also to train others in future.
Just for people who are coming out of school to take interest in drilling and to be able to also see that there's a national who can do it, that we can do it.
All of these operations are going to be run by local staff, which is a fantastic achievement. I think right now we're up to 90% of the staff in Tullow, Ghana, are local staff.
I think something that is in the DNA of Tullow's is a real respect for the communities in which we operate. And what we are going to do is to be focusing on helping to develop micro, small and medium-sized enterprises so that people can feed themselves, people have their own income. It's all under the umbrella of creating an environment in which entrepreneurs can flourish.
We supply petroleum products, mostly in Ghana and the coast of West Africa. Tullow has practically grown our company. Words cannot explain how grateful I am for the opportunity and what it has done for me, for my staff. It's definitely been a blessing for us.
Here we are with an oil farm, sitting pretty close to population and with huge expectation in Ghana. So the issue is, how do you harmoniously develop and ensure that our natural resources, our communities, will live very peacefully? We decided to identify key strategic schools where we can support them from scratch in terms of retrofitting their science laboratories, providing them with equipment, ensuring that they have good science teachers so that science can become very focused in their whole curriculum.
I am really proud to be Ghanaian today and to know that today Ghana has joined the nations that produce oil. And it's a fantastic feeling, myself, and I'm sure every Ghanaian feels the same.
To achieve this at such a tremendous speed, with all the excellence, requires great vision from everybody who took part.
And we are not only going to rely on the oil, we're going to make sure that technically we use the gas to transform the whole economy and use other natural resources that we do have, which we believe with the coming of the oil and gas should help us to create a better Ghana for our people.